Hi guys, Elizabeth here from Weglot. Today I'm going to show you how to translate your Shopify store using the Weglot Shopify translation app. So let's get to it. Firstly, we need to head on to the Shopify app store and search for Weglot. Then click on the app and click add app. Next click install app, and here you'll be asked to create a Weglot account. Now this gives you access to a 10-day free trial. I already have an account, so I'm just going to log in here. Then click on create a new project and just give your project a name. For example, I'm just going to call this Weglot app test. Click on save. Now you need to select the original language of your website. So for us, it's English, and then the languages you want to add. So I'm going to find French and add that. Click on save, and believe it or not, your multilingual website is now live. So let's click on visit your website. And then if we use the language switcher here, you can see we've got a fully translated website. Weglot gives you a first layer of machine translation, but you can then manually edit your store translations, add teammates to help, or even order pro translators through the Weglot dashboard. For improved SEO, there's one final step, adding your language subdomains, such as fr.mywebsite. To do this, you need to access your domain name provider and the section where you can manage your DNS. I bought my domain name on GoDaddy, so I'm going to show you how to connect your records here. But the process is pretty similar no matter which provider you've bought your domain name from. So let's scroll down and find my domain name and click on DNS. Then I simply need to add a new CNAME entry, and then the host should be the language code. So that's the two-letter language code of the language you've added to your Shopify store. So in my case, it's FR. And then we need to point it to websites.weglot.com. And then we simply click save. Back to our Shopify dashboard and the Weglot section, and click on go to settings. And here you'll see add subdomains to enable multilingual SEO. So we simply need to click on activate subdomains. If you scroll down to the bottom, you can click on enable subdomains, and then here click enable again. Now you need to just simply add your domain URL. Let's copy and paste that in. And it will have already pulled your original language and your translated languages. Click on next. And now because we've already set up our subdomains, we just need to click on next and then wait for this to be validated. Now this can take a couple of minutes, if not 20, 30 minutes, so don't be alarmed. And as we've mentioned here, if it does take longer than 24 hours, please reach out to us at support@weglot.com. And there we go, now our domain is ready. So let's head on to our website, click on refresh, and if we switch to French, you'll see our subdomain is now live. So that's it. You've successfully translated your Shopify store and can now start selling internationally. To further discover how to use Weglot, check out our tutorials playlist, and don't forget to reach out to us at support@weglot.com if you have any questions. See you next time. Bye!